Well, it's November, and usually around this time of the year, Junkin' and Shacks will be busy with practice sessions on a Sunday and Thursday nights full of energy. But, oh, how things have changed in 2020. Charles Fisher has more and provides us with an update.
During this time of the year, this one family shop would have been buzzing with persons engaged in the craft, getting ready for bait. This year, no bait, not even junkin' practice.
It killed your mood, really, because you're so used to camaraderie in the shack all day, you know. You could be here working with people, helping them get their costumes out, you know, getting ready for the parade, but ain't none of that happening right now.
Teron Davis, better known as Bappy in the junkin' world, thinking about option two.
Listen, let me tell you, what I was trying to do was plan to go away. A lot of people stopping here just to come ride and hang out and talk junkin'. They don't even rush, but they got the energy. And people coming in here and asking me for information on stuff I don't even know about. Like, what we could do for Christmas. What about the online junkin'? I don't know nothing about that. I don't know how to do that. The thing is, if it being a rush, I don't want to be around here, man.
This has definitely been a rough year for junkin'ers. No summer junkin', no Bahamas carnival, no nothing.
I never thought we'd had this, because from my existence, I always been in the shack during junkin'. My downfall and my family was always, man, you wouldn't even come and eat some food, you know? But thank God I married a lady and got her into junkin', so my family is involved, so it isn't as bad for me as other guys. I could spend time with them, but we just enjoyed in the shack, you know? And then we go to Bay Street and finish it off. But it ain't gonna be like that this year, you know? The junkin' thing for guys, a lot of guys, is us a getaway. So, you know, that's how they express themselves. And even if they don't have money and we was doing junkin', we would find a way to get the bait.
However, during this downtime, he has found a way to stay busy and make some little change along the way.
I design a lot of costumes for different people in different aspects. Costumes for homes, for pageants, you know, different things, ornaments. So I get by a little through that. The sign I'm doing for a store, and I start to tap into different things I could get to, because I know how to find ways to make money. You look back here, I have a junkin' man wrap up in the back here. This is for a lady's house. She's building a home. It's gonna put that in her front room. So, and I have a couple more pieces to design for her. So I'm hoping that she's gonna hurry up at home so I could, at least, that could carry me through Christmas.
Well, no one can't tell 3-year-old Anwar Ferguson there is no junkin' this year. He is getting ready for bait.
I beat my drum.
Alright, give me a little tour.
That's it.
Give me a little tour. Come on, double one.
Hey. They coming! For the morning edition, I'm Charles Fisher.